Go to settings.
Then you find restore factory settings. That's number 6. You click on it. Enter your password, your phone password. Default phone password is 1234. So you enter your password, press OK. You wait for a while, the phone will reboot. After the reboot, you set up your preferred language, and that's all.